Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a Panda palette update. I'm panning the Too Faced chocolate bar this year. It's a beast, it's very hard to go through, so I haven't finished anything, but I have a new pan this month. I almost thought I didn't have anything to show you, but then I hit pan on a shade yesterday and yeah. I will insert a picture from last update so you can see how it looked like compared to now. I will insert the picture now of where I am today. So yesterday I hit pan on marzipan, and that is the biggest difference you can see in the palette. I have some dips and I have expanded some pans, but that is basically it. So yeah, let me go through the palette and talk a bit about the shades and how I have been using them, and then in the end of the video I will show you the looks I have done most of the time, and then I will show you all my progress pictures from the beginning of January until now. I have only been wearing this palette for like 3 weeks, because one of the weeks I was going to test out a palette from W7, because I am a W7 ambassador and they sent out a palette that we were going to test. So I dedicated that week to that palette. So that might also be why I don't have that much progress this month. If you saw my last update, you will know that I have a very hard time with Golden Ganache. And I have come to the conclusion, I don't like that shade. I don't want to waste my time on that shade. It is just a waste of time because I cannot make it green no matter what I do. I don't want to play around with muddy green-ish brown shades on my eyes. My life is too short and I have two dark browns in this palette, and that is enough. I don't know if I'm going to keep it in this palette or scrape it out or what I am, but I'm not going to touch that shade anymore. That's that. So then we have white chocolate here. Besides it, I have expanded the pan. Every single time I wear makeup, I use that shade to set my eye primer, and I really like it for that. Black chocolate I have not used, I think, no. Black Forest Truffle I haven't used. Triple Fudge is a shade I have begun to use in my brows, so you can't see a dip, which is kind of exciting. But I have begun to use that in my brows because I don't really feel that dark of a shade in my outer corner at the moment. Maybe in the fall, I don't know. But yeah, I have begun to use that in my brows. Ever so slightly. And we have Salted Caramel. I have used that in my crease every single day this month. I have a huge dip in it, but no pan. I was really hoping I could hit pan for this update, but maybe next time. Next month I will hopefully have pan on that shade, so that is a goal for next update. Then Marzipan, as I just said, I have pan in that one. I'm very excited about it. I have been loving using that shade every single day this month. Salted Caramel and Marzipan is my favorite shades in this entire palette, so I'm very excited to have been working on them. I posted a panning look with them last week, I think, or this week, depends on when this goes up, but I just, it is mostly what I have on today as well, so I have been wearing that all over my lid. Salted Caramel in my crease, and then either Simmer Sweet or Sheer Colder in my outer corner. So Simmer Sweet, I have a small dent, but I think I had that last time as well. So nothing major there. Strawberry Bonbon, I have it used. Candied Violet, Amaretto, nope. Hazelnut, Creme Brulee, and Hot Chocolate I haven't used either. So those are untouched for this month. Sheer Colder is the one I have in my outer corner today. It is the shade I used in the video for the panning look. It is the shade I have used the most in my outer corner this month. And when I look at it, I can see the wear, but I'm not sure if you can see it here on camera. I'm using it a lot. I love it, but oh man. I hate that I can't see the progress that I think I am making. So that's frustrating. Champagne Truffle I am using every single day in my inner corner and sometimes on my brow bone. I have a different highlighter I'm panning for my cheekbones and nose and stuff like that. So that is the shade I am using in my inner corner. I have used it a few times on my lid, but it's nothing major. I have expanded the pan a little bit, but I have focused a lot in the dip I already have, so maybe I can hit double pan by next update, I don't know. But I have been using that a lot and I enjoy it. I enjoy the looks I am doing with this palette, but it is a little bit boring. But yeah, maybe I'm just going to switch it out a little bit, I don't know. I have used Salted Caramel and Hazelnut a few times together on top of Unknown Bones from Maybelline, the color 2, and I really really like that. So maybe I'm going to switch from Marzipan over to Hazelnut this month, so I can maybe have a dent or even hit pan on that shade. It is very dry and a bit powdery, but it's also very dense, so I don't know if I can hit pan, but I really really hope I can. So I guess Salted Caramel and Hazelnut is my goal to hit pan on that next month. I hope I can, and I have really been enjoying using Marzipan. But my goals overall for this palette is to hit pan in every single shade, and if I finish any shades, awesome. But it is a beast. I don't know if I can go through it in a year, but I'm definitely trying, and I think I'm doing a very good job considering it is a two-faced chocolate formula of the shadows, because they are very dense and pigmented. But I'm doing great, I think. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you will subscribe to my channel. I do a lot of project pans, get ready with me, spending looks and tags I have just begun to love doing. So I hope you will enjoy my content here on my channel, and I will see you next time.